always looking to see what's fresh and funky. And nothing's more fresh and funky than the great food we find at this little restaurant deep in the heart of Tyngsborough, Massachusetts. We're at the Dream Diner today to sample what is rumored to be the best meatloaf in all of New England. We're going to see Mary Beth, owner of the Dream Diner, to see how she makes this local favorite. So come on, let's go and see what she does to make this.
The Dream Diner's been a must-stop for locals and travelers who seek out great food. Decked out in Funky's retro 50s themes, this little gold mine's been packing in customers with their home-style flavors and friendly North Country charm. Along with Mary Beth, we're also going to meet her mom, Bridget, and Mary, who's worked here since the place opened. Come on with me and let's start feeling fine and go back in time.
We're here with Mary Beth, owner of the Dream Diner. Hi, Mary Beth.
Hi, Guy. Excited to have you here with us today.
I'm excited to be here.
I'm going to show you how we make our delicious homemade-style meatloaf. It's a family recipe. I've got the secret ingredients here on the side that I can't share with you, but I can...
Secret ingredients?
You can watch me make it, but you can't tell. I can't tell you what it is.
Is this a recipe, perhaps? What else you got?
We've got some great homemade cinnamon rolls that you can sample later, and some homemade chicken pot pies.
We also have a
pasticcio, which is a Greek lasagna, and we have a spinach pie.
All right, Mary Beth, let's get down to the meat of the subject, and let's get ready to make this meatloaf. Why don't you show us how you do it?
Okay. First of all, Guy, we use nothing but the best beef.
All right, that looks good.
We use some breadcrumbs.
Yeah.
And then you can't peek here. We're going to use our secret family recipe here.
Wait, what?
Can't tell you.
All right, okay. All right, that looks good. You're going to mix that all together. Oh, boy, I don't know what is in that secret spice of yours, but something is sending that bus to Flavor Town. Okay, come on, let's cook this thing. All right, Mary Beth, let's see how you plate and present this local masterpiece.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh, that is a nice thick slice.
Oh yeah, that's nice.
Deep from scratch.
Oh, you can smell. There's a lot of sour cream in those. Oh, this smells divine.
Here we go.
That smells good.
Sorry, Guy, this one's already taken for a customer that comes in just for our meatloaf 7 days a week.
All right, well, I'm not going to miss this customer reaction. We're going to go out and see what this customer likes about this meatloaf. Okay, come on, let's go. Okay, here's this lucky guy who's going to be trying the meatloaf. So we're going to have you try it and tell us what you think. All right, so why don't you tell us how you like it?
Deep freaking delicious.
Well, that looks so good. I think I'm gonna have to try some of that myself. All right, buddy. So you tell me, what do you think is the best part of this meal?
Well, the meatloaf is really, really good. But my favorite is the mashed potatoes and gravy.
Mashed potatoes and gravy. That does look good. You know what? I gotta have some of that myself. That is good.
Who's paying for this meal?
That is really, really good. So I agree, the mashed potatoes, the meatloaf, and the gravy are amazing. Tender. So let's have you see, take a bite. Over there?
Yeah.
Not okay.
No.
All right.
Okay.
How is it?
Delicious.
Whoa!
Best I've ever had.
That looks good. All right. Yeah. So expose your mouth. This, excuse me, I just got. This is unbelievable. Mary Beth, I want to eat a plate. Well, now let's sit over here. Now you have not cleaned up your plate.
I just got it 30 seconds ago.
Yeah, that actually does look good. And it's good. It's al dente is how they... You have tried the zucchini, though, right?
Open up.
Oh, I got...
Those are real homemade mashed potatoes.
Whoa, and what do we have here?
We have some delicious stuffed pepper.
Oh, that does look good. I'm just going to have some of this.
No. I don't think so, sir.
All right, Mary Beth, thank you so much for welcoming us into your restaurant. And I have to say, people need to make the drive to Dream Diner and check out your saucy favorites. These are amazing. This place is the best. What do you say, everybody? Yeah. Southern boy at heart, but I gotta tell you, I feel right at home here in New England. Mary Beth, while we're in the area, is there any other attractions, any other places we should see?
Matter of fact, Guy, right down the street, there's an amazing furniture store called Jordan's Furniture. It's all about the experience, and what I love best about Jordan's Furniture, additional to the quality and the service, is when you walk in the door, they make you feel like home, just like us at the Dream Diner.
All right. Well, I gotta say, the meatloaf was fine, but now it's furniture time. So, here we go.
Hey, don't get confused with the other furniture stores. It's Jordan's Furniture on the left. Okay?
All right, buddy. Get back to the meatloaf. Okay, here we go.
Okay. All right, thank you. Well, guess what I just found out? Jordan's Furniture's actually having their sales awards tonight. And I think I'm going to head down to Waltham, Massachusetts right now and make Jordan's Furniture sales team part of my show. Now, not the Triple D. I have another show, as you may know, Minute to Win It. And they think we will be perfect for it. So I'm going to see if I can get the salespeople from the greatest furniture store in the world to play for some great prizes. And let's just see if we can make this happen. So come on, let's go full throttle and let's go.